The Great Escape.
You leveled up. Anyway, welcome back to part two of the Morality Play Fallout 3 series that me and Joey have started. I'm Thomas, that is Joey. Joey's pure evil, I'm pure good. And we'll go from there. We just escaped the vault. We are now in the wasteland, free to do whatever the fuck we want. Because you're already above average, you can do easy locks now.
What is average?
50. You can do easy locks, but you can't do any easy repair or easy computers yet.
Oh, fuck.
I take off everything from lockpick. Mm-hmm. Put it into science. Gets at least 25 in science.
Yeah, so we can just do, guns.
Hack computers.
20.
No, get to 25. Oh, 25. So
sorry,
hack computers.
Jesus Christ.
You have to take something off of those guys.
Yes.
And explosives.
What? No.
You're not at 25. I always do Swift Learner or Intense Training because they actually help us out no matter which karma way we go.
Okay.
Intense Training is one of the special stats. Swift Learner gives you more experience and is best taken as early as possible.
All right, let's do intensive.
I'd do Swift Learner because you get more experience from everything you do.
From everything 10% additional.
Yeah, which is fantastic.
Well, that makes sense.
Makes a huge difference.
Boop.
Did I start your timer?
How do you jump again?
Why?
Okay. Wee.
Oh, those don't weigh you down at all.
Meh. That's not annoying.
It's done now.
Where is the Enclave radio guy? Let's get closer. You're listening to Enclave Radio. What's my chance of success? The zapper? Antenna. Come on, crit! Die, motherfucker. I was tired of him. Oh, we don't get to pick anything from him? Whatever.
No.
Can't remember what's in these boxes.
Hey, that'll help you out, actually.
Yeah. There's one more item. It's pretty fucking sweet.
Oh, a safe. Yay.
Yeah.
That'll work.
Fuck it. Let's be druggies.
You can sell all that stuff if you don't use it.
Wish there was a sprint. Oh. Always check Coca-Cola machines. Come on, let's get to Nuketown.
Megaton.
That too.
Unless you really think you're gonna blow it up.
Depends when you leave. Oh.
Crazy Wolfgang.
What do you think?
You're detective.
Nothing.
You want him to kill you?
What?
Just wear one.
Wear one. Okay.
Oh, you can hear me.
Alright, let's judge our chances here.
Jesus Christ, Joey. Time's up. Don't kill him. Can't.
Yeah, we don't do enough damage. statistically saying we can't do it. Now you're gonna meet the sheriff.
One Lucas Sims.
It's depressing that he dies, spoiler alert.
He doesn't necessarily die.
How can you not kill him?
Because he's the sheriff and I'm a good guy?
Another newcomer. Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too when the need arises.
Say nothing.
Friendly and will.
Say nothing. Let's discuss the bomb.
You'll probably... Sure is. Just be... Moira sells all...
You know, you can actually, if your explosive is high enough, you can disarm the bomb without...
If you get the job done, there'll be 100 cap.
Not damn it. Option.
Great. I thought you knew what you were doing. If it's just...
I literally have no clue how to do any of the quests without actually hearing them.
Well, he only gave me the one, so... No. I will do this one first, because it's really good to get experience.
Which one?
His, fix the water pipes. It's really
easy.
Oh,
I've never done it.
Yeah? What is it? Well, it's no... I spend... Now, I don't From the pressure in the plant, check along the...
I love his attitude.
What can I tell you about Megaton? Well, that fucking bomb is killing us all slowly. How's that for a piece of...
I love this guy.
I've been?
Once we get to 50 lockpick, he has a bobblehead.
Oh. All right.
Damn it. It's not high enough.
You're not high enough.
That sucks.
Your favorite bad guys are behind you. Dude, fucking religion. Jericho!
Ah, look! I left what? You know?
That kind of guy.
No offense. I've heard about. Nah.
Don't I have bad karma yet?
No.
Okay, I guess I don't.
Because remember, you had to save Butch's mom!
Yeah, but like, you killed a lot of people.
Did lower karma.
Okay.
That's fucking ghoul.
Did I start the timer? Hope I did. No, I did not. I'll put it at 2 minutes.
Okay. It's like shit. Can't wait to get a rifle.
Come on, you piece of junk. Every day it's the same.
Go have sex.
Holland Moriarty, at your service.
Holland Moriarty.
Welcome to Moriarty's.
Oops, sorry. You...
My God, it's you. The little baby boy. Oh, your daddy passed through here, all right. Here and gone. Got... Is that what your father told you? That you were born in that hole? That he was born there as well?
Huh?
Oh, the lies we tell to those we love. Your father brought you to the vault right after you were born. To keep you safe, you see. I remember it well. You stayed in my saloon, after all.
Oh, yeah.
That's right. Your father, his Brotherhood of Steel friend, and you, the suckling babe with nary a tit to suckle. Sorry about your mom, truly.
No, you're not.
Life goes on. Daddy lied. Ah, I see. You know, I heard about the brainwashing that goes on down there. All hail the Overseer. Kid, you've got better programming than our own Deputy Weld. You best wise up quick.
Chance.
You seem like a
God
nice
damn it.
Your dad was here, and now he's not. And yes, I know where he went.
And but everything
like any commodity, it... Will you? Well, good luck with that. So far as I know, I... So, when you change your mind?
I told you, Gob, it ain't the radio. The Enclave Station comes in fine. It's Galaxy News. Their signal's been shit lately.
He's gonna pick his lock to get experience.
Thank you for the setup. Oh, you cunt!
You might want to double check that you're hidden first. Okay.
Give me that karma! Give me that karma! Really?
Yeah, you're outside now, because it's a door.
No bad karma, though. What do I have to fucking do? Oh, gob! I can badmouth him. Come here, come here. Oh. No. Fuck you.
Fuck.
I can be your dick.
You need some?
Yeah, fuck! What are you?
Haven't you ever seen a...
No, what's a ghoul?
Yeah, great. Even if...
What? What does a man have to do to get fucking bad karma? Look out. What?
Keep trying.
You're my new bitch! There we go. No more Moriarty.
I'm out of here.
What? Just kidding. Oh, fuck, I'm dead.
Ow.
I'm so dead.
No one's. Yep.
Ow. I guess it was nothing. Ow.
Ah!
This is hopeless.
Might want to get a gun out.
No, I want to die. Take a 64% chance. That was not statistical at all.
If you go out there and Sims wants you dead, I'm gonna be pissed.
What? It's a combat shotgun! Alright, so now we have to equip things.
Starting to regret this series.
What? Alright, so... wider repair, can't repair, wider repair, can't repair. Oh, we can't. Okay. we need apparel.
The baseball hat gives you an extra perception boost.
Huh. But I have sunglasses. See?
Can I do for you?
Hey, Billy.
Daddy-o.
We're all friends, right?
You might want to go use. Oh, there's your guy.
Oh.
My,
what's up, sexy?
My. Just when. Finally, someone with a modicum of civility and common sense. I represent certain. The undetonated atomic bomb for which this town is named is still very... I have in my possession a fusion pulse charge. You... Is that
damn
the
it
best you can do? I'm a... Excellent. I...
Okay. Come on, Eileen.
Better hurry.
Look at me like that.
Mm-hmm.
burned from you in the fire of his brilliance.
Oh my fucking god!
Each of us
have fun.
Give birth to a
don't you dare!
Because
if I save them and you kill everyone, we're never gonna be able to come back here, and you're never gonna get the apartment in Tenpenny Tower.
I don't care. Jericho!
It's not...
Jericho! You're not your normal spawn. I need you. I want you to want me.
I want...
Drink with me and
I need you. Jericho, I need your assault rifle. Right beside my hips.
Need me. My
Fuck
turn.
Me! Go be a good douche. You feminine cleaning product.
I beg of you.
You're the reason why. That's why you didn't want me to have 25 points in explosives.
Yep.
Alright, you can't do this to me. That's bullshit.
Yeah.
I hate this series.
He said what? Oh, I know.
This is where he dies.
Jesus.
God damn it.
That thing. Let's go find.
Whoa.
Where the fuck did you go? Jesus,
You're
dude.
Going the long way.
Oh, hey, Joey. Make sure the timer got started. Oh. I always... Oh, it's, Let me undo my screen.
Got it.
Okay, you saw me do it earlier.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Don't take advantage of that.
I won't. I just for the series. It's a lot easier to do. There we go. Damn, dude. Just inject yourself full of shit.
I need full health.
Why? It's pretty easy. You have an assault shotgun. We own this saloon, theoretically. We do. It's ours. All I have to do is kill Gob, and it's ours.
You there, Burke. Explain your business in
Megaton. And don't fuck him up before this talk. Because he will turn and shoot at you.
Sheriff, what are you hollering? You know damn well what I'm talking about.
I can't hear
a
him.
Bomb. You're trying to blow it up. Have you lost your goddamn mind? Sheriff, I'm afraid there's been a misunderstanding.
God damn it.
Someone has surely been spreading rumors. I'll be sure to address
oh, that's all right.
the situation.
I can come back to the town and blow it up. No.
I'm placing you under arrest, Burke.
You can't disarm
it. Until I figure out what the hell's going on around here. And I'm afraid I won't be able to oblige your request, Sheriff. I have pressing matters to attend to. Now, step aside. This isn't open to discussion. You're coming with me. Why do you knuckle-draggers always insist on doing things the hard way? Very well, Sheriff. Lead the way.
Yes. Nope. Blow his mother.
Oh, he killed Sims?
No matter what happens, you can't save him.
No.
You can't save Sims. Oh, a silenced pistol? Oh, come on. Give me the pre-war outfit. Come on. Attaboy.
No. God damn it all.
What? You didn't know you couldn't save him? Have you ever saved him?
Yeah, by saving the town. Disarming the bomb.
No, you can't save Simeon.
Yeah, he doesn't die if you disarm the bomb.
Oh.
God damn it. That's the first time I've ever actually turned in Burke.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I always turn in Burke. Because I never have enough points for explosives.
You know, you could just wait.
Why?
To do the bomb stuff.
I want to do it now.
Time to go get the bobblehead.
Bobblehead. Actually, it's not a bad house. We can use it. I love how there's a broken computer.
No, I like using the sniper shack.
Sniper shack?
It's over here. It's like right there.
Yeah?
Ish. And it has like the victory rifle, which is like one of the strongest weapons in the game, and all that kind of stuff. It's a static location. It won't, none of the places will eat your stuff. Yeah.
Nice. The victory raffle, you can also get that in the museum, correct?
Hmm?
The victory raffle, you can get that in the museum, right?
I don't think so.
Oh. Because isn't that the...
How much time's left on my timer?
I don't know. 23!
Hey,
seconds?
I hear you're that stray.
No, minutes.
Okay.
Good to meet ya, fellow redhead!
A red...
Looks like she has a mustache growing.
No, then they just...
Sounds great. Oh, I fucking hate the mart.
There you go.
Remember, I'll buy whatever you're selling.
Are you smelling what I'm stepping in?
Hope not. This is a nuclear wasteland.
Picking up what I'm laying down.
I'm so tempted. Wait, we didn't get the fusion reactor. Damn it. Or fusion thing, so I can't even blow it up.
No.
Fuck
I
this
took
game.
That option away from you.
Fuck this game. I'm gonna kill things now.
God,
everything
I love this
game. Must die.
We're so close to leveling up, too.
Everything must die. I'm not listening to you for leveling up anymore.
Okay.
We're gonna be masters of explosives.
I can't wait to see the character when we're done.
This is gonna be so great. What up, bro? Still can't kill robots properly. Yes. I fucking can't remember.
Oh yeah, now we don't get the apartment.
Why?
Because Sims is dead.
Oh, fuck yeah. But we can still crash at his house.
Will it eat your stuff?
I don't know.
We'll have to do research, internet.
Or have internet do research.
Somebody tell us though. But by the time we put this up, we've already made part 3.
I know, but I'm just saying. It's... Yeah, we will. I have no clue where I'm going.
I'd go to there.
Go to
where?
There's
raiders and stuff you can kill.
The indicator right there. Okay. Okay, how's the gun look? 30 fucking shots.
13.
Jesus. Yeah, that's math. OP. God damn it. It says empty, Joey. Someone has a gun cabinet here. It's scary. I've got most of these.
I don't think you can get into that house.
The fuck I can't. She's got a debt to pay.
I guess you could.
This is Enclave Radio with your host.
Hold B.
Who the hell are you?
Yes. And he says he owes me.
That bastard. Is there something? This is never found.
All 5 damage. Really?
Where?
We're so dead.
Yeah.
It's all about DPS, my friend. It's also cool because we get her fucking pistol. Naked girl.
Which is just a 32 caliber pistol.
I don't. I think we're gonna do Swift Learner again.
I agree with that.
Because it seems to be the best way.
To level up quickly.
Yeah. God damn it!
What?
We're overcome.
I get rid of the frickin' 32 caliber pistol, which is a piece of shit.
It's sexy looking, though!
It doesn't do shit!
Whatever, fine. Let's go to apparel. Jesus. We never sold anything. Okay. I need an actual weapon. I forgot how to assign things.
Hotkey. RB.
I'll do it later. Right bumper. Let's go fuck a boat.
2 minutes.
Alright. You can deal with 13 rounds of fucking mutants. This is the house you can't get in. Or can you? Nope. Okay. I'm trying to remember how they spawn.
They're inside.
Most of them are in the back. For a call. And there's landmines I can use my advantage if I use this side. Let's take a guess.
Oh!
Come on.
Kick ass.
God, we look so badass.
I'm gonna screenshot that right there.
That is sexy. Oh, Jesus.
Thumbnail.
Loot. Loot now.
Overweight.
Is our raider armor better? Fuck it. It's okay. If I press B, everyone goes away. Temporarily.
I get rid of that damn combat knife. Since it's so broken.
You're broken. God, we need to sell shit. Sorry, Butch. Shout out to Dead Butch. I'm just gonna get rid of these.
They're
actually valuable. These jumpsuits are not.
Oh,
are we? Jesus fuck Christ.
Hey, you're still five over.
Value on that. Now where's our weight? Okay.
Still four over.
14.
Keep that one.
Why?
Plus five lockpick ammo.
Oh! Pay. Hells yeah, America. There we go. Oh, fuck! America, I could be one of your kids. Oh yeah, I have raider armor. I have to forget that. Alright, so... Set you up. What's the best condition pistol? That one. Alright. I'm gonna spawn you by the dumpster. The trash bin? Oh, goodness. Take the sticks, my friend. I'm gonna pour myself some more tea.
Go.
That's right.
Gonna sell some shit.
You're gonna what?
Gonna sell some stuff.
Good, because we are overweight.
Like me.
Okay. Ooh, Jericho! Hey. Oh wait, you got good karma. Fuck that.
Yeah.
He is coming with the clouds.
God damn it, can I kill him, please? God damn it.
Every eye shall be blind with his glory. Stricken death to hear
them. I set myself up for that one. Mister, I do like Megaton anyways.
You wanted to blow it up.
I know at first, but I'm like, it's like one of the good places you can keep going back and forth to trade and do all
you
the fun
it.
Stuff.
You disarmed that thing.
That thing.
My dad, he wanted you to have these. A key and the deed to an empty place up behind. Oh, and talk to Morag.
Hey, we got a place!
Yep, see? Got you an achievement too.
Eh, fuck it. We could have blown it up too.
Yeah. But you couldn't have after what I did.
I can still throw hand grenades everywhere.
Why though? It's just pointless. Like, why?
Why not?
Why would you do such a thing?
So only the little kid can live there. It's literally by himself if you do that.
So, how's the scavenging been?
Oh, tell the lie.
No, no, not all right. And I can't write without good research, or else people might follow...
Do we really need all those pistols? Thank you. Sell some apparel. Oh, we're naked now. Oh, my reading glasses.
Good hunting.
Shaking. FYI, we are naked. Now we're not naked. We're okay now.
Now we're badass.
Now we're bamps. Badass motherfuckers.
And we're here to stay.
Not really. We're gonna leave this town a little bit. We can't fix that yet, can we? Cause repair? Wait, do you get good karma fixing that? How come we never sold any of the fucking 12 helmets we have?
Cause I'm gonna go stash them in my apartment. So that way later I have something to use. And when I have high repair,
or we 100%, can just sell
100%
that?
Fix everything and then sell what's the remainder.
You're playing the long game, I'm playing the short temporary game.
Now our apparel will go here.
Okay. Yeah. Just dump all the apparel we're not wearing. Everything is... Oh, Jesus, shit. We were wearing that. We're naked again. There we go. Yeah! I can't wait to see a shot. There we go. We are just awesome.
Yes.
Tell me a joke.
Allow me to introduce myself.
That's me.
He's gonna tell me a joke.
To look after your need.
Phone.
What can I do
Where
for you?
Where is it?
A big ass note full.
You lost it.
Two atoms are in a bar. One says, I think I lost an electron. The other says, are you sure? To which the other replies, I'm positive.
Science!
You have...
He can give you purified water.
Okay. I have purified water.
No, no you don't.
Oh, you drank it all.
Yes, I did. And Joey, he gives it to you for free.
Ah, but I killed Butch for it. You drank it. That's covered in Butch's blood.
Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, man.
Good evening, sir.
I need something to drink.
Certainly. Certainly, sir.
Oh my god.
Certainly, sir. Certainly, sir. Certainly, sir. Here you are.
Told you.
I'm sorry, sir. My...
God dang it. I keep pressing B to get out of this.
My humor emitter array requires recharging.
Yep. Let's go to our stats for a second. And then, general.
You're killing my time, bro.
Still neutral. Just wanted to see.
Where's my fucking water? Okay, we're good. It's only 4 HP. Empty. Oh wait, I have no melee weapons, don't I?
What do you need a melee weapon? Guns are better.
What? Silence.
Hello.
Hey. Wasn't looking at your crotch. Just gonna say. Wasn't looking. We're just gonna have to say that. Bow, chicka brown cow. We've only used one stim pack? Damn. Hey, can we get a power fist in this one?
Please, do you have any water?
Deputy Weld will try to kill you.
Deputy who?
The robot deputy.
Yeah, watch this. I'm really glad he wants to kill me. Attaboy, deputy, high five, we're on the same team.
You are a terrible human being.
He just got...
You were born without an empathy center.
He just got Lincoln'd. Oh, shit! I really hate fire ants.
That's not a fire ant.
I know, but this just reminds me of fire ants. God, we are so sexy! I'm really glad we went with all red. This is just... Alright, we still have to go to that fucked up place in the fucked up town. This fucked up world. Can't remember the rest of the song. Oh, nope, goddammit. I can stop doing that. Wait, you can turn the light on. I can't remember how to do that.
Hold B.
Yeah, okay. Boom! I have a flashlight. I'm thinking of a different... Ah, fuck you too. Oh, I'm thinking of a different mart then.
A different what?
There's another, mart, or a shopping center, sorry.
This isn't a shopping center, this is a school.
Oh, this is the school, okay. This one's fucked up.
Is all our stuff still there?
Yep.
I'd take it. Now that we're really low on, beer. Hey, yeah, I'd take all of it since we're really low on weight.
Meh. There's more interesting stuff in the school. Did we kill that raider up there?
I did. He's dead. Okay.
Aw. You can go check the school if you want. There's an assault rifle in there. Assault shotgun. If you're wondering. There's also some rigged up... there's actually a couple rigged up ones, so be careful. Yeah. Anything after the shopping mall, I have no fucking clue. We're going to visit one of my favorite people. The dude that, like, it's like him and a bunch of females.
Oh, Dukov?
Dukov. Me and him, we have... It's the way to go. Bitch.
Yes.
It's gonna make me chuckle. I can't wait till we get the stranger. Stranger danger.
No.
Frag.
Don't kill me.
Don't kill me. Pussy. God. I'm sorry. I'm going to say that a lot. We are just the best looking motherfucker in Northern America. Wait, this is East America. Search that body. Ran. Very hard. That's what she said. There's a roach.
It's actually a giant worker ant.
Oh, is it?
They're down there.
Very hard. Yeah.
Yes.
Bitch got no head. I thought there was traps down. God, I'm thinking of a different place then.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, man. Thought there was an assault shotgun.
Thinking we'll finish up here at the school, and then that'll be it for part dos.
All right. Oh, get the dog, get the dog, get the dog. Oh my god, fuck the dog. Derp face.
Peter would not approve.
He's got an assault. He's got a double-barreled shotgun. Both have the dubs. Jesus. So.
Oh, fuck you.
She's got a shit-eating grin like I do. Go. Isn't that armor better? We need repair. Sucks. There we go. It's a training. Seven. We're wearing like 10. That dude with the hockey mask is fucking tough to fucking kill. That's 5. Oh. Are we addicted to something?
We probably will be.
Oh, I will be.
I took Psycho.
Oh, did you? Bump you full of buckshot. Oh, it's almost broken. Don't. Wowza, Bowza. Just suck on my barrel.
That's me.
Oh, fuck. Come to Papa. I swear I just saw red. Okay. Ha! It's like your fucking buddy. All right, what do you guys got for me? No pull cue. What's our armor duration again?
Ours is like 11 right now.
11? Okay. We will take a Chinese pistol though. And One shot, one kill. Ah, we're rocking around tipsy. Haha.
All of a sudden, we can't get back out again.
And the game's just like, fucked
you
us.
You shouldn't have done that.
And Joey fucked us.
Is there a knock on your door?
Nope.
Very scientific answer.
What? Wait for the response. Empty, 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 empty. Ooh, not empty. Wait, nope. They're all empty.
That one's not. One on the very end isn't. One more.
The filing cabinet, you mean? Not the locker?
Yeah, go down there. You can now get into the basement because of the guy's key.
Oh, yeah. We're going to the lower level of the school. Everyone's gotta be a tool. All right.
Yep.
Oh, fuck.
No, not that way.
I know. I just hear ants. They're aggroing. I'm trying to group them.
Left right now. That door. And then right stick moves to the other one.
Okay. 56, 56! God damn it.
Well, keep going. You can keep going.
Mom's just gonna scavenge.
We already hit. We already got everybody down
Oh, fuck. Derp-a-der.
Turn around. I want to see what's on the table. I remember there being something there.
On this table?
No. Must have been a different place.
Or you mean over here?
Yeah, so. That over there.
There we go. Take some psych. Take a jet. Nothing. Stupid motherfuckers. I'm in the ammo saving business. I don't know which way to go down here.
That's the correct one.
Is it? Okay. Damn it, I hate this. These earbuds are killing me. Alright, I guess with a different weapon.
I go with a Chinese assault rifle.
How many rounds do we have?
A 10mm pistol. That's all you got, really.
Yeah. Which one's a better condition? You are.
Okay, up there, there's people.
Up here?
Down. At your feet. Oh. At your feet. Like you literally were just looking at them. Turn around.
What?
I'll show you here in a second. Kill all of them, please.
Maybe I'll just die to it. Oh, really? Ah, really? God damn it.
Yeah, there's a lot of them. I'd get out a frag grenade. Oh, text.
Hold on. Hold on. God, we have no melee.
Shoot your 10mm pistol. That has hundreds of ammo.
I want the BB gun.
So there are the people.
Oh, you said feet, like way out in the catacombs.
At your feet. Like you're literally standing on them.
No, thought you meant where I was standing, check my feet.
Okay. This will be the last 5 minutes probably, because then we're at about the same time as what the last one was going to be. Oh, you dick. We lost the assault rifle, Jimmy.
What?
There was an assault rifle here.
Good to know.
I picked up its ammo.
I also threw a grenade, so...
Well, that would probably be why it's gone.
9 times out of 10. That's alright.
We have a more powerful one anyway.
Yeah.
We got Lucas Sims.
Woo! And glasses. God, Stimpaks are amazing. Can't you go farther down the tunnel?
No, nothing down there.
I see.
Alright, so where are we at on karma? Still neutral. Two episodes in. Mostly because I stopped Joey from blowing up Megaton.
What? It's a plan. I have more. Like, I can burn people alive once we get to the solar plant. I'm thinking of New Vegas.
Yeah, you are.
That's a thing.
Oh, yeah. New Vegas will be a game we play.
Oh, yeah.
For morality play. Probably the Mass Effect series.
Oh, yeah.
So other than that, I don't know what games to play for a morality type series, so let us know in the comments below.
Yeah.
What do you guys think we should do for games? Because we're still looking for ways to expand the series. I think it could be pretty cool and long lasting. So check us out via the links below. I'm at Mr. Warburg. Joey is at Joey_FN_Lee. Joey_Wheeler on roosterteeth.com. I'm Mr. Warburg at roosterteeth.com. We're at farmnerds.com.
Yep.
That's the big one.
Yep.
Like and subscribe to the video, share with your friends, and do all those things that we mentioned. We will find you, and Joey, as the evil one, will kill you. I will in vain try to save you to play up the fact that I'm the good guy.
No.
Just for play, though, because I want you to die if you don't do the things we just said.
Yes, he's truly evil on the inside.
Goodbye.
We've corrupted him.